Okay, this question deals with the following consumption function, and there's a number of statements, and you must decide whether it's correct or incorrect. So if we look at the first statement, it says, a change in the marginal propensity to consume will result a change in income. Now think of that. If you look at your consumption function, remember that consumption is a function of income, not the other way around. So the statement says, a change in the marginal propensity to consume will result in a change in income. Well, if the marginal propensity to consume changes, it will change consumption spending, not income, in terms of your consumption function. So statement A is incorrect. Statement B, if autonomous consumption, this part, equals zero, then consumption equals that part, margin propensity to consume times disposable income, which is then correct. If this one is zero, then you're left with that value. The third statement, a change in autonomous consumption will cause a change in marginal propensity to consume. Well, the reason that statement is incorrect, both autonomous consumption and the marginal propensity to consume are exogenous variables. Their values are determined outside of the model and they are not related. So a change in this one will not affect a change in that variable.